guys, since I escaped jail, my mom came, so now I get to go home. Yeah, let's go, boys and girls. So, guys, today we're not gonna do anything but wait for us to leave because my mom is talking to the person who put me in jail. And I have to do all of that stuff just for finding a code. I need to put that in my pocket the next time I go in there. Okay, so guys, this is going to be the end. I was just happy to get out of that jail. And I'll see you guys the next day.